In today's tutorial, we are going to show you how to add standard blog posts. This is a feature that you will be using quite often on your website if you are interested in getting higher rankings in SEO and keeping your users returning to your website. Once we have entered the Add Blog Post page, you will see that you can enter a blog title. Secondly, you've got your description area, which is where you would add the details of your blog, including any images, etc. So going down the right side, we have got post visibility. It's best to leave this as visible by all users. Then we've got the creation date, which you can change if you'd like, to either post or predate the creation date. The same goes for the publish date. You can also pre or post date the publish date. And then you can also unpublish your posts at a certain time or date, if you wish to only have this blog post for a certain amount of time on your website. Below that is the select category area. You can select either of the categories that you have listed. Next, we have our tag area. If you click on the tags icon, you'll see that all your current tags have been listed. This is an easy way for you to add your tags to your blog post. You can select up to 10 tags for each post. Finally, at the bottom of the screen, we have the author. Once you've finished adding and editing, you click on Publish Post, and then your blog post will be published to your website. It's very easy to manage blog posts from this page, and we hope that you will enjoy using this page in the future. Thank you for following this tutorial.